and I'm fairly lost.
To one of the most interesting and mysterious places on our planet called Chernobyl Exclusion Zone.
Is it good? All right, murder mystery round two. What we got? Hello? Well, just saw the first cop car I've seen this entire trip, and they stopped and tried to follow me down an alley. Okay, this is looking somewhat promising.